instructor. I want to show you a beautiful combination that I can use for Muay Thai. I like it a lot because it combines the elements of trapping, which I really think is important for all arts. We're going to go jab, and I'm going to set up a left body hook. And most people block the body hook by lowering their center of gravity, so that opens up an opportunity for a vertical elbow. I'm going to go jab, left, and then right here, right vertical elbow. Right hand traps, left elbow, and you can add your knee, or what have you, right? So one more time. Jab, body hook, elbow up, trap, left elbow, left knee. Okay? We also do the left elbow. We go jab, left body hook, left elbow. Left hand trap, right elbow, and then right knee. Let's change angles, right? One more time. Jab, left body hook, left elbow up, left hand trap, right elbow, right knee. And then my particular favorite one, my third entry, I'm gonna jab, pick the body hook, and then left elbow up, trap, right elbow, and right knee. So he sees it, kind of drops the center line, drops his weight, and center line's open, allowing for that nice vertical elbow. Trap, right elbow, right knee. One more time. Jab, pick, body, yes, nice. Too fast for me. Thank you so much, guys. Take care.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Feel free to leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe and check out some of our other videos.